The fireplace is burning bright, shining all on me. I see the presents underneath the good old Christmas tree. And I wait all night till Santa comes to wake me from my dreams. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I see the children play outside like angels in the snow, while mom and daddy share a kiss under the mistletoe. And we'll cherish all these simple things wherever we may be. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me.
We're here today to help the other people who can't go to their homes because they live very far, so they need to come here.
We're cooking for the children that are sick.
It feels sad that they're sick, and it feels happy when we're baking something.
Today we are feeding the people that can't do as much as us to pump their self-esteem.
We're here to feed them and to give them a little bit of toys.
Lullabies, the morning's coming soon. Oh, the only gift I'll ever need is the joy of family. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. I've got this Christmas song in my heart. I've got the candles glowing in the dark. Stockings by the Christmas tree. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me.
Really happy to be here. It's my first time, third time for our school, but my first time being part of this. I would like to thank all the parents involved at General Vanier and students, and especially the parents here today. And I hope this tradition continues at General Vanier for many years to come.
I'm very happy because I see their smiles and it makes me smile.
It feels good to share some food.
Yeah.
You see the smiles on their faces when you give them food.
It feels good because I feel like very happy to cook for them.
I wish them a Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to all. And have a Happy New Year.
And for years to come, we'll always know one thing. That's the love that Christmas can bring. Oh, why? 'Cause that's Christmas to me.